Joseph Mukasabali could have been killed on the 15th of November 1885. Now the great majority, and the last one to be killed, was martyred on the 27th of January 1887.
We are planning to construct this church as a monument, thanksgiving monument of Ugandan nation for the canonization of Uganda martyrs. So it is going to be our thanksgiving monument, thanksgiving church.
We have a humble contribution of 2 million shillings towards the Uganda Matters Shrine Development.
So we are promoting Uganda Matters Day as a tourism event, and we are working with the church, not only the Catholic Church, but also the Church of Uganda and the Muslim community, to make sure that together we can build in Namugongo as a faith-based tourism shrine or site, so that we can attract and market it for the betterment of the lives of Ugandans here.